Hi, I'm Pastor Rob.
And I'm Lady Liz Lewis of the Filling Station Church of God in Christ.
And we are incredibly honored and humbled to be the recipients of the L.V. Williams Music Ministry Award.
You see, our ministry began several years ago when God impressed upon our hearts a desire to bring the art of song, dance, and drama together to paint a clear picture of the Word of God. We took this vision to the streets, winning the lost and recruiting many youth who felt abandoned and gave them an outlet.
And today, the arts department is an integral part of the ministry God has put in our hands. Jesus told us to be fishers of men, so the arts department, including singing, drama, and dance, are the bait we put on our hook to fulfill the purpose of the filling station, which is, one, fill people with hope, introduce them and give them a saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. Two, to fill them with the Holy Spirit, that they may be empowered to live and work for God. And three, help them fulfill their God-given purpose. Prepare them for the ministry God has put in their hands and send them out to do some fishing of their own. So today, we are thankful to the L.V. Williams Foundation for this auspicious award, knowing the heart of Missionary Williams, and we give all the glory to God.
Thank you.
Thank you, and God bless.